What up, Raffalitos? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we will take a walk down Campbell Street in Campbellville and Sandy Babb Street in Kitty. So, Campbell Street turns into Sandy Babb Street right at the train line, and we'll just take a walk down this part of town and see what it looks like without much commentary. Stay tuned.
This is my day. I'm ready to take it on, come what may.
The other end is Lamaha Street.
These are the hookers. Bring in the food. So when you buy your carrots, when you buy your carrots in the market or in the supermarket, this is where they arrive. That's where we get our lumber from. Street. Now we've crossed over Lamaha Street. This is called Sandy Babb Street. So Campbell Street becomes Sandy Babb Street once you cross over Lamaha Street. Veggie Hamburger. This is the place that closed. So Veggie Hamburger is the burger joint that closed recently. That's a burger restaurant that recently closed. That's it, guys. Want to see more content like this? Click like and subscribe. In the comments below, tell me what you think about the rural, the urban development that's happening in Georgetown on Sandy Babb Street and Campbell Avenue in Georgetown, Guyana. Later!